LAJA women. So there is some technical issue and I'm just waiting for Darshi to come online and we start. Darshi has been struggling to connect with me. Somehow I don't know what has gone wrong. Hey Darshi, you there? Okay, Darshi, one sec, I'll invite you. I think so. Let us not wait for more time. Okay, I think there is some issue, so not to worry. We have Kamal Jaiswani with us. Hi Kamal, join me.
Hi.
So Kamal and me are going to talk about Tatva. And Kamal, you wanted to ask me something. So how about asking me something? You want to pull a chair?
Yeah, so basically, you know, I have been to Tatva 2017 as well as 2018. And in fact, there was a difference. 2018 was better than 2017. And I remember I told you that time itself that
yes.
I'm looking forward to 2019.
Yes.
So, Riddhi, what different are we doing in this year?
So first, thank you. I can see so many people online. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Kamal, yes, there are a lot of difference in the first year when we started with Tatva and in the third year. This is our third year for Tatva 2009. Yes, please. So this time the theme is different. The theme is all about Vasudeva Kutumbakam, which we feel that relationships is the core of our essence. Now, Darshi always wanted me to explain and talk about how the name Tatva came in. So Tatva basically started with the word, the core, right Kamal?
Right.
So what happens is that we decided Tatva, the reason being a woman needs to understand and get to the her core. And that
right.
is very, very important.
True.
And Tatva ek essence. Essence is the core of a woman. If the woman can touch to the her core, then everything in life is sorted. So that's how Tatva came into existence, and this year it's all about relationships. So right from relationships, what the youth of today consider and how important it is for them, to the relationship we see in the society, to relationship with self, and a lot more we are going to discuss during the whole day, Kamal. And as Kamal said, yes, we grow each year. So from 17 to 18, we were better 18 to 19. This time, Team LAJA has worked really hard to get things amazingly planned. The things amazingly planned, and I'm sure there would be no complaints post the conclave, because it's been 6 months that we've been working for this.
In fact, you know, there's something I always tell people, that there are three main problem areas for the people. One is money, another is health, and third is relationship.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And I think, you know, we have actually in LAJA, we have already been covered about how to empower women to earn more. You have been already doing
yes,
that.
Yes, yes.
And regarding health also, you have done a lot of, you know, live sessions also. Now this relationship, and here I, you know, I got to know that there are some interesting topics, some kind of, you know, topics which are taboo for people. So how are you going to deal with them, or what all people can look forward? Would they be learning only about relationship with their family, or is it something beyond that?
No. So in society, what happens, girls, that we always believe relationship is just with friends, family, husband, wife,
right,
you
right.
know, bachche or ho. But relationship is much more than that. Relationship with money, relationship with universe, relationship with your colleagues, relationship with the current generation, what is there, right? Relationship with your own self. How important it is to understand our own self, Kamal, right? That's what we've been discussing today morning as well. So, unless and until you understand yourself, how are you going to work? Yeah, how are you going to work on your home front? How are you going to work on your career front? And how are you going to take your family ahead? So for every woman, it's really important that the person understands. And yes, when Kamal was talking about some interesting topics, so at LAJA's organized Tatva, we always ensure that there are myths prevalent in the society, Kamal. You must have seen in 18 and 17 as well. Right. Every year we touch upon those myths and we break those myths. We don't want women living into that a world of myths, you know. Break that, work on yourself, go ahead. That's what we LAJA, the team LAJA works upon, and that Tatva also, that's the core of Tatva each year.
Right. So there's one more question which I had, like, you know, when I was telling people about that this is about the relationship, and you know, some people said, yeah, I am happy with my relationship. I said, still you would need to go for Tatva. Why? Because many a times, you know, when we say that we are happy with relationship, probably somewhere, you know, we are doing a lot to please everyone.
Absolutely.
And that's what, you know, makes me feel that happy, everyone is happy with me. But you know, again, the point comes down to, am I happy with myself?
Absolutely.
So that's where, you know, they need to attend.
Absolutely. And you know, Kamal, this time you also have colors and relationship with colors and numbers, because that's again very important. You know, do you know your numbers? Do you unlock your colors? If you have all these things on this place, how beautiful the world will be for you, right?
Right.
And yes, the most interesting part is children of 13 years to the young adult of 21 years is going to come up on the stage of Tatva and going to talk to you about their expectations, about the relationships they're expecting with their family, with the universe, and with their parents as well. They want to understand, okay, they want their parents to understand, they want the world to understand their thought process, what they are seeking. And since we are talking about the youth as well, this time we are emphasizing on young entrepreneurship. Yeah, Kamal, your son is also, Daksh is right, also there, and right, my little one is also there. So there are 6 young entrepreneurs, aged from 5 years to 13 years, that they are making their own products and they are going to display and sell at Tatva. These young entrepreneurs are, somebody is making envelope, somebody is making chocolate, somebody is making, a 5-year-old is making Ganesha's frame, the drawings, you know, the 13-year-old is making paper mache earrings, and this is all that they are going to sell there at Tatva. Come forth, come and support this young entrepreneurship, because trust me, girls, 10 years down the lane, when our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi is working on for the world of startups, and pushing startups on entrepreneurship, you will not find jobs. It's going to be a world of entrepreneurship.
Right.
Why not we instill the importance of money in our little ones, the importance of entrepreneurship, and the importance of self-worth in all these little ones? And that's the reason we got these young entrepreneurs on board this time.
Awesome. And where is it this time? This time it's in Pawai.
It's in Juhu. It's in Juhu.
Okay.
Door nahi hai.
Yeah.
Door nahi hai. Juhu Renisa Club. 24th of November, girls, please attend. It starts by 9:30. 9:30 to 10, you are going to meet all those wonderful speakers. You're going to meet all the chief guests. We have the guest of honors.
You're
yes, you're
going to
meet
Kamal
Jaiswani and me too. I'm going to be there as well. And 10 sharp, we're going to meet starting the event. The chief guests, both the chief guests are somebody who have excelled in their life, and they are working for development of women. And when they got to know about Tatva, and when I had approached them to be a chief guest at Tatva, there was just one word told by them: yes, we are there. So how beautiful it is, right? With all the support that we're getting. This time we have exhibitors. Kamal, there are 2 women who are coming, LAJA women who are coming from Ahmedabad, specifically for Tatva, to exhibit things at Tatva.
Wow. And I think there's one RJ also we are.
Yes. Having. So we have RJ Kshitij from Radio Mirchi from Baroda. And he's going to interview. Not interview is not the right word, right? He's going to lead the panel, the moderate, the panel, the youth panel. He being in the age group wherein the youth will relate well is where he's there on board. And amazing person. When you meet him, when you talk to him, you will get to know how interesting he is. So So, Darshi, I hope I solved your purpose.
Don't disclose the other secret. There are a lot of things which are going to happen.
I'm not going to. Otherwise, Darshi and Vanna are going to be after my life that I've disclosed everything. So, there are a few surprises for you all. Please, come, be there, personally witness. And trust me, one Sunday, कुछ नहीं होगा अगर आप तत्व पे आ जाए तो आपको मज़ा आएगी आपको सीखने को मिलेगा और जानने को भी बहुत मिलेगा और बहुत सारे नए चेहरे को आप मिल पाओगे द पीपल हुम यू हैव नेवर मेट इजंट इट इंटरेस्टिंग
मे बी आई थिंक यू नो आई वुड से अ डिफरेंट थिंग ऐसा नहीं कि कुछ नहीं होगा दुनिया को कुछ नहीं होगा लेकिन अपने लिए तो बहुत कुछ हो जाएगा बाय अटेंडिंग द
इवेंट एंड वाओ दिस कमल इज गोइंग टू बी देयर दैट प्रूव्स दैट दिस इवेंट इज ओपन टू मेन एंड वुमेन बोथ इट्स नॉट रिस्ट्रिक्टेड टू वुमेन तत्व इज ऑल अ इवेंट वेयर इन इट्स अ फैमिली काइंड ऑफ इवेंट सो प्लीज बी देयर गेट योर लिटिल वंस एज वी एंडोर्सिंग यंग एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप एज वेल सी यू ऑन 24th नवंबर दैट्स जस्ट नेक्स्ट संडे at Renisa Club, Warsowa, Jhul Link Road, sharp 9:30. Till then, bye-bye.
See ya.